like to come up here real quick. I need to tell a story about Norma Jean. Everybody listen. Norma Jean walked in the church, a smile on her face. Everybody staring at her like she was out of place. She looked like hard times had pulled them back. Let me stop playing with you. Norma Jean had been smoking crack. Something happened that Sunday that changed my life. Right in the midst of worship, Norma Jean broke down her pipe. The saints started to judge her when Norma started to worship him. But Norma testified, worship cleansed her from her sin. She said, every time I worship and bless your holy name. Because every time I worship, you bring about a change. Woo! Anybody know what I'm talking about? Bring it out for me, Chris. Norma came back next Sunday with a new clothes on. Everybody was excited, they smiled and welcomed her home. Norma Jean testified, she was in a backslidden state. She said the word, the worship and the praise was like gravy on a soul food plate. The moral to this song, don't judge your neighbor's praise. Just like God delivered you, your neighbor he can save. There's so much to worship than a conference and waving your hands. Norma Jean said there's power that will surely make a change. She said,
every time I worship, I bless your holy name.
Come on.
When I start to worship, there are those who call me strange.
Norma Jean said,
I was made to worship and I'll never be ashamed.
Cause every time I worship, you bring about a change. Oh my. Come on, Corey. Woo!